Hello, my beautiful beauty boxers, and welcome back to Ily's Beauty Box. My name is Iliana. If you're new to my channel, please continue watching because this is going to be fun. I am doing a collaboration with the beautiful Walesca Torres. She's adorable. I love her makeup looks, and she just does a lot of things. And she does product reviews and makeup tutorials and some couple of challenges. And she has beautiful daughters. You should really go check her out. So I'm going to put a little picture and a link down below. So go and check out Walesca and say Ily sent you. Ily. All right, so what we're going to be doing is, by the way, this is one of my first challenges. I've never tried a challenge, so yeah, this is going to be fun. And my daughter is going to be closing that little viewfinder right now after I do this introduction, and I will be doing my makeup with no mirror. So you guys want to see how it turns up or what's the process? Please continue watching. Waleska, thank you. And I hope to see you guys soon. If you're new to my channel, if you want to become a beauty boxer, don't forget to hit the little subscribe button. And los vemos. Goodbye. Okay, all right. So I already put some lotion. And the lotion that I used was the L'Oreal Age Perfect. And I don't want to make this video long, so I'm going to be like moving really, really fast. Holy crap, I forgot to tell you guys that, I didn't mean to say that word, but I found this for $2.99 in one of my little pharmacies. The Pore Professional, my primer. I'm going to be putting that on my T-zone with new, sorry, my daughter's talking to me while I'm trying to record for you guys. But I have her watching the camera, make sure that it doesn't shut off. You hear that, right, B?
No.
Make sure it doesn't shut off.
I got you, I got you.
Because it shuts off when it doesn't feel like any motion from me.
Then keep motioning.
No, it'll just shut off. I don't know why. Alright, so, since I'm tan,
I have no clue what my foundation color is. I mix the 5, 6, and the 7, and it just doesn't match me, so we are going to dot this all over the face, and I'm just going to use my good old fingers to smear it because wait, did I clean up? Don't tell me. And I'm cheating. Alright, I'm just gonna look like a slippery grease ball. Okay, dot 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 dot. Usually I do my eyebrows, but I have no clue how I'm gonna do my eyebrows because you ain't got no mirror. I ain't got no mirror. And I don't know where to look at. I keep looking up. I'm sorry. I mean to look at you. Oh god, this feels disgusting. Oh my god. I hope that is like blend it into my skin. I'm gonna bring it out to my neck, into my ears, because I got no idea what's going on. I'm just gonna take it, my little beauty blender, just add it to my skin. Okay, now I'm gonna take H Rewind Concealer by L'Oreal Maybelline.
Right in my eye.
Yes.
This is sooo. Let me see, what can I tell you? What can I talk to you about? Should I have an engagement party? No, I just feel like okay, we got a plan for a wedding, and I've been reading about having an engagement party, and it should be done within 6 months. And this will be his first marriage. This is my second marriage, and I don't know. I don't know if I want to just, but he wants to do it, so I don't want to rob him for it. I'm using the rice paladillo rice powder. This is, you can find this in Ulta. It's a translucent powder. I just gotta try it out. I can't give you a review about it yet. Can't say if I love it or hate it, because I really haven't been using it, and I'm just gonna use that to set eyes. I'm gonna go crazy. Using that here. I kind of don't like, it has like a little sifter and then a little box, and I just feel like it's a little bit messy, but I only put it on my teeth though. And I know there's a lot. I'm gonna ask Rihanna to get me a big fluffy brush because I forgot it. And I know this powder's all over my face. Riri, can you get me a big fluffy brush?
Okay, so
it was looking like pale, like a white bone.
Oh my god, what did you do?
Get me a big fluffy brush. Anyway, I'm using my blush brush, it's clean. So,
oh wait, why? I can get it for you. I got it.
You want me to get up? No, nope, I got it. I improvise.
Well, you're a ghost, by the way.
I bet I am. Now we're gonna add color. Let me attempt to do my eyebrows.
Look.
All right, so I'm gonna comb them up. Right. And I don't know if you can see me because I feel like you guys are far away and I usually zoom you in. But I'm just gonna take like light brushes. This is so. Usually my eyebrows be on game, but with this, ay. Riri, what am I doing? Riri.
Huh?
You actually are doing it.
Okay. My tail is where I need hair. I have no clue what I just did. I'm gonna pull it out. Now I'm gonna do the other side.
Oh, this is not cool. Rihanna.
Yes?
What am I doing?
I'm not supposed to help you.
I know. You look like a clown.
Suck.
Okay. I think I did okay.
Did I do okay? I don't care what my eyebrows look like.
My eyebrows usually are on point.
Alright, so we're gonna bronze up the face because I know I look. And I'm gonna cover the mirror and I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna put it here. Like that. I'm gonna add that around. And I'm using Tarte, the Vacuum Princess. So I think it's supposed to be 90 degrees tomorrow. I'm gonna do my feet because I haven't had no time. I want to wear sandals. You know, those toes gotta be like looking cute. Okay. I hope I'm crazy. I'm gonna put that underneath the mask. Just to like give me that suck up look. Okay. Hope that's well put it. Just popping it like a crazy person. Okay, now I am going to add some blush, and I'm using the e.l.f. blush palette, the Dark Desert. This is like a really rich color, and I'm really scared of this because a little bit goes a long way. I hope I did that right. that on the side of my cheek. I have no clue what it looks like. I'm gonna contour the side of my nose. Go back with, it's still recording, right? Rihanna, check to see if it's still recording. I see it. But I've been watching it. It's been facing me the entire time.
But is it recording?
Because sometimes it just shuts off.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're going to do mascara. You know what I forgot to get me? Lipstick. Can you pick out a lipstick for me? I got it all at the bottom of my lash line. This is not easy. And the fan is like blowing in my eyes and it's burning. Okay, well that dried. I'm gonna attempt to do eyeshadows. I didn't put a primer. I just remember. I just put concealer. So we're gonna do the 350 palette. Look how dirty my shirt is from that. I'll go for like a basic dark look. Let's put, I'm gonna put this color right here on my eyelid. Well, I can imagine the funny faces that I'm making for you.
Did you put mascara on?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Mommy, if you take a napkin. Wait, I'm recording. I have no clue what this looks like. Good. Transition color, I am going to use this one and this one. I'm gonna put that wobbly on the crease. I'm going back and forth. I'm gonna go up. Can you get me a lipstick, please? Does it matter what color? No, you pick it. But don't get nothing funky. I have no clue where to look at. My favorite color. Keep that dark brown thing. No, it's a dark olive. It's not an olive, it's like a burgundy.
No, it's pretty.
On me? I don't know about you.
Really, Ray?
You're my mother, so it has to look good on you. Okay, so now,
where's the eyelash glow?
Shoot, Ray, get me eyelash glow. I'm so sorry. Gonna do some lipstick. And this one's sangria. I'm a lime. You have two lines for your eyelash. Here's your eyelash.
Hey, shut up, don't tell me anything. I look fabulous, right guys? My cutie boxes. Give me a thumbs up if I look fabulous.
And now we're gonna do lashes. They're already pre-cut, so yay for that. Alright. Let's see. I don't know if I should have grabbed. She gave me House of Glue. This should stick so hard. I have lash glue for days on. Like, I soak it and I put oil and all kinds of stuff to make it come off, and I got glue sitting on my eyes. People are like, what's that? What's that black pearly stuff in your eyes? And I'm like, nothing.
Oh my god, it's so hot. It's mine.
I feel with the band, when it's just like moving. The other side, I don't know what, how it's put on. And
C. Anyway, back to the engagement. He wants to have an engagement party. And I don't mind. He wanted to do it like 40 minutes away from my house. And I just didn't see people being able to drive to us. There. Oh, it's beautiful. But I'm not sure. No? Alright. I think I did it. Should I attempt to do a wing? Anyway, let me put some collab on. And it looks like a little disco ball. This is me oval, and I'm gonna take it without poking my eye. Carefully do that. I hope I'm touching. These lashes are too open. No veo. I have no clue what I'm doing. Sweetie. My wing is fierce? No? Okay. Oh. Don't even know if it's drawing. Okay. This is it, guys. This is all I can do. I put foundation, I put the theme. Okay, babe. Very boom, 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 boom. Can I see my final results?
I remember.
Oh.
Okay. It's bad, but. What on have for? What do you guys think? Do you like? The No Mirror Makeup Challenge. What in the world happened to my lashes? See, like, see, new. Anyway, guys, this Waleska, thank you so much for doing this collaboration with me. This is my end result. I look like a loca. No mirror. No mirror. And this is what happens when you put on makeup with no mirror. I hope you guys enjoy this type of video. If you want me to do another challenge video, I dare you to tell me which one to do and I will do it for you guys. Anybody interested in doing a collaboration, email me and come up with an idea, because sometimes I'm just like, what should I do? Anyway, guys, thank you so much for subscribing to my channel and making my channel grow. I love you guys muchísimo. Don't forget to follow me on Snapchat just to see my other side of my life, and Illy Beauty Box, and also on Instagram, Illy_ Beauty Box. Take care. Los vemos. I love you so, so much. Bye.